what he has done, you know, for us, to appear us as the authentic winner. We thank the that he has done it. We thank Allah too. And of course, this is the beginning of good things to come in Nigeria. Because of course in Osun State, the judiciary, they have performed their duty, and this judgment, I will tag it a landmark. And I thank them for doing that justice.
Yeah. Your message for the people of us.
While they are happy celebrating and moving around, they should be calm. We don't want any, we want law abiding. They should just be happy and be peaceful. And of course, my message is that the more today, Ogugu Barada. But I know what has happened today. Even if they appeal, they know that the judiciary is still going to be. Is that judgment will still stand.
Do you intend to extend?
Of course. We will extend our fellowship. Our fellowship today.
Thank you.
Thank you.